almost at full time. It's 3-2 to the Mariners. Oh man, there was no introduction, unfortunately, but now you get some people here. Call that whistle. Let me just say this about the Mariners of 2021. This is a completely different side. There is so much passion and respect for the fans, the way that they treated the fans after the game. Obviously, we can't go up and give high fives, unfortunately, but just the interactions and the way. I think that Alan Stajic is just a fantastic manager. I think it's taken a while for that time to gel, but I think we're in for a really good season. That's Western United knocked off. That is Sydney FC knocked off. That is Melbourne City knocked off. And honestly, I can't wait to see what we can produce this year, because this is just absolutely mental. But anyway, guys, it was a very short video. Things didn't go as planned. Unfortunately, Tom didn't get to sit with us actually until around 15 to 20 minutes into the match. So we let in a really early, easy goal, but come back to win it, and very, very proud of this squad. So very keen tomorrow to watch my Kansas City Chiefs play in the Super Bowl. Good luck to them against the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. And yeah, make sure you do like and subscribe to the channel. Tomorrow night as well is Josh Papali. So that's smoking hot. All right, guys, I'm jumping off. Thank you so much, and I will see you guys later. Subscribe to the channel and make sure you like the video. Comment, come on you Mariners.